Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament from the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 13 starting from verse 4. Jesus suffers long and Jesus is kind. Jesus envies not, Jesus wanted not himself, Jesus is not puffed up. Jesus does not behave himself unseemly. Jesus seeketh not his own. Jesus is not easily provoked. Jesus thinks no evil. Jesus rejoices not in iniquity, but Jesus rejoices in the truth. Jesus bears all things. Jesus believes all things. Jesus hopes all things. Jesus endures all things. Jesus never fails. Verse 10, but when Jesus who is perfect is come, then we shall see him as it is, face to face. Verse 13, and now abides faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest of these is love. Let us also go to the book of Galatians chapter 5, starting from verse 6. For in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, faith works by love. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I am Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.